Machines don't distract as easily as people. I should be careful.
It's getting late.
I found a scrap of paper with some numbers on it. I think it might be the vault combination.
It must be. I hope you didn't just leave it anywhere.
Of course not. I put it in one of the lockers.
Which one?
Can't remember. I wrote it down. It's in my pocket.
You should tell Mrs. Maunders. She handles all vault security. I should get more sleep.
I heard Sal cry. The old manager died recently.
He did. That's a shame. I always liked him.
He was a fair bit more than Mrs. Maunders.
Turns out my sister has the gloom.
The high collars will stretch your neck out if they hear
you.
You never met my sister, did you?
feel safe on the streets. Easier to die in this town than make a living here. Coffee around here smells more like gutter shite. Fair wage in this city is as rare as a barracks balls.
We should move to the countryside until this all blows over.
I'll need a stiff one after my shift for sure.
This is all over.
I need to rest.
Did I see someone just then? Relax, will you? There's no one about. Don't fall to pieces now.
Where did I leave that golden gear? End up a laughing stock if I'm not careful.
I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Perfume alone can mask the city's stench. So hungry. Baron, damned merchants. Weather's turning.
night's going on forever.
It was ghastly. All dying beggars and caged dogs. I need to rest. You can smell the river from here.
There are a few things left to savor in this city, like the smell of a newly opened vault. Good job no one memorized this thing. I don't think you need to keep a schedule anymore, Southrai. poor old Lady Hudnall. First the fire, now me.
I'll be glad when this is all over. This bait could cut tallow. I'll show him.
I'll be glad when this is all over.
Night's going on forever. I wonder what they put in the sloop.
We should have summered in Blackrook.
I'm awake.
Hungry as a... Wish there was a sloop stall nearby. I'm freezing.